poppin', everybody? It's your boy Schlickly Schlick. Thank you for clicking on my video. We're back with another reaction video. Today we're looking at AKA featuring the LES Kontrol. The only person I knew to use K for C's was Lil Wayne. So that gotta be different. Sadly, there's no video, but this is a pretty known duo, AKA and the LES, because they're good friends and whatever, blah, 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 blah. So let's get into the music.
Okay, I got that goose in the boot, no dash. Quarter tank, 2 a.m. puff, puff, pass. Big body man.
In the beginning of his career, did he talk about a lot of drugs and stuff? That's what it seems like. A lot of the songs, well, only the second song I've done from, I don't think it's the second song, but the one that I remember. He talks 3 years ago a lot about smoking and drinking. Was that really relevant to him back then? Let me know in the comment section below.
Man's no gas, swag, so when the party ends, I'ma call a few cats. Sipping that goose, smoking that ooh, la la la. Girl, just wanna have fun, party like fun, na na na. Spend my funds, show tees, love, top, boys and bugs. Please don't kill my vibe, no bambinos in my ride. Hot 16, no pedo vibe. Guess I'm just acting my age. Niggas practicing hate. Went from 5, flip by 2, 25, then I update. Sip champagne, when you order, you should call a Uber. Then we can take this back to my place. So what you say? I got that goose in the food, no dash. Quarter tank, 2 a.m. puff, puff, pass. Big body bands, no gas. Swag, so when the party ends, I'ma call a few cabs. I got a fistful of my demons in my hand. Catch me up.
Not gonna lie to you. 0%. I think you guys will be able to know that what kind of music I like by now. Not all of what kind of music I like, but definitely the kind of feel I like or the stuff that I'll listen to. I'm not ever going to listen to this. I'm not even going to lie to you. I would never listen to this. This sounds rather confusing. I'm not really sure what the background music is doing, what the beat is doing. Not really sure of what it's doing. But, and then the stuff, like, I don't know. Not really messing with this one so far.
On the highway, rolling with my gang. Coolie trying to pop your collar, boots and trying to bang. Thank God it's a Friday, here we go again.
Turn up, I be like, uh-oh, I'm so gone, so faded, so blown. Like, how the hell did I get here?
Yeah, they did talk about drugs a lot. They probably used to get fucked, dude. They probably used to get drizzy, you feel me? It's like, how the hell did I get here? Yeah, they get lost. They get lost in the sauce.
And how the hell am I getting home? I don't care, bring more kush. I don't care, bring more dongs. Keep popping that pussy for me. It's bottom line.
Is the ganja good out there? Like, on a scale of 1 to 10, what is like? Is it just like, is it kind of like California stuff? Well, I don't know if you guys would know, but like California and Colorado and New York, people that have the gassery and it's pretty potent, really, really potent. So like, is the gas really good out there, or do you guys get it imported, or like, just let me know. I'm ignorant again, I am ignorant, so I don't know anything. This is why I ask questions, so do not get upset when I ask you questions that may sound dumb to you, but they're not dumb to me, because I've never stepped foot in South Africa.
Stone cold, I go hard in the bank. Fuck what you heard, this my city. My eyes low, blowing dank, cause only the realest ride with me. Mandela money, got a power me. And a bunch of bad bitches acting wild for me. Cause I'm killing all of these bars, bitch. Now somebody order another round for
I
me.
I got that goose in the food, no dash. Quarter tank, 2 a.m. puff, puff, pass. Big body bends, no gas. Swag, so when the party ends, I'm gonna call a few cats. I got a fistful of my demons in my hand. Catch me on the highway, rolling with my gang. Coolie trying to pop your collar, boots are trying to bang. Thank God it's a Friday, here we go again.
she on my back. Your mommy on my lap. My bottom row, that's all I go. Diwali on my neck. E-goalie hoes, chase phony bros. But protect belief and relax. But that's how it goes, another episode. When I ride around in this bin, my haters is quiet. My gun just so loud. They call me hip hop messiah. Flyer than your funds allowed. I'm drinking and driving, thinking about money and power. Smoking as sticky, my eyes as chinky as Shinchikawa. I got that goose in the boot, no dash. Quarter ten, 2 a.m. Puff, puff, pass. Big body bends, no gas. Swag, so when the party ends, I'ma call a few cabs. I got a fist full of my divas in my hand. Catch me on the highway.
Do you guys jam this? I probably assume that the people who suggested it jam this, but like, would you jam this on the regular? Would you even dare putting this song on repeat? Are you gonna turn up to this song? This is definitely early in his career. I don't like this song. Not even gonna lie to you. I don't like it.
Rolling with my gang. Coolie tryna pop your collar. Boots are tryna play. They got it's a Friday. Here we go again.
And the beat is doing so much. There's so much going on with this beat, it's not even funny. There's like a lot of stuff going on in this beat. Kontrol. Yeah, that beat was definitely had a lot to do with it, because there's a lot going on. It seems like this artist or the producer just really wanted to make a really extravagant beat and just put mad work into it, and it didn't sound good. Didn't sound good at all. I'm just being honest. I don't like you guys getting mad for me being honest. I don't like when people get mad at people for being honest and speaking their truth. Especially with you guys knowing me, like the music I really rock with. I think you would know I wouldn't rock with this. I think I'm really, really curious to see you guys' opinions about this song and stuff like that. Unless you're a hardcore AKA fan, you're gonna hate me. Absolutely. And if not, if you like listening to music that is good, and that you like being real with the music, and you like being real with the stuff that goes into your ears, you're gonna feel me. You're gonna understand, even if you like this song or not, you're still gonna feel me. And there's the people who are just gonna be like, yeah, this song was definitely boo-boo. Boo-boo doo-doo. Because I didn't like it at all. The beat just made it horrible. And then they definitely like getting drunk and lit and high. Yeah, I don't blame him though. How old is he again? How old is AKA and the LES? If this song was made 3 years ago, I could calculate their age and see. Let me imagine what they were doing during that time. And also, did I know Casper didn't go to school? Did any of these artists go to school or even go to like when I mean school, I mean like high school and then beyond, like college or university? Did any of these artists go to school? That don't got nothing to do with anything. I'm just asking. I don't know. Cause he definitely, like in the cover art right here, he definitely looks like he went to school or something, or like he looks like a school student or something like that. But yeah. Yeah, I wouldn't listen to that song. I would not put it on my iPod. I would not listen to it on repeat. I would not recommend it to anyone. Unless I knew that they liked something crazy. Like, I don't know. Is this an example of like a house song? Or house beat? Or any of those other genres? Let me know in the comment section below. Because I maybe that's why. I don't know. Yeah, because the beat was definitely confusing. I was trying to rock with it, but I couldn't find like something consistent. Even though there were consistent sounds, but I couldn't find something consistent that was like, it gave me a feel. Nah, it was just doing a whole lot. A whole lot. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Were you entertained by the video? I don't know. What I need you to do is please like the video. Comment below, let me know. And more importantly, please subscribe. Peace. Josh on a fucking beat. We'll be right back.